Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been a week since my last confession.
Is he still the same?
Yes. I can't let him out. Kev, I told you to stay away from the windows. It's your favourite. Fish fingers. Let us pray. Bless us, O Lord, in these thy gifts, which we are about to receive from thy bounty. Amen. It'll get cold. Keep that up, or there'll be no pudding for you either. Please rid him of this darkness that's taken him and let him see the... Is that my Mary?
Have you let him out yet?
I can't. I don't know what he'll do. First my lovely mittens, and then what?
He will have to be shown to the world sooner or later.
I won't let him out until I know he can be trusted. Give him, O Lord, your peace, and let your eternal light shine upon him. Amen. agreed,
you have to stay close to the house.
Dinner's ready. Come on. Oh my God, because you are so good, I am sorry I have sinned against you. And by the help of your grace, I will not sin again.